Hi, I just had a kayak from Hardy's Bay to Riley's Bay. It was quite nice. Wind was a bit strong, a few oyster farms and of course rocks around with oysters on it, which makes it a little bit rough. And trying out the new kayak, which was going quite well. It was really good going upwind into it. It just held its position and it was a lot easier paddling into the wind than on the other kayak. Anyway, have a nice day.